Okay, first we remove the needle plate. So we loosen the four screw inside the needle plate. Okay, then we remove the prize food. Third, we remove the position finger. The screw is under here. Okay, here now the status is here. We see the screw inside the hook. And now we remember the status. Okay, then we see the touch screen. And now for the manual operation and for shuttle zero, we adjust. Okay, now here you can see the hook is moving, and now it's the right position for us to adjust the screws. Okay, then we turn off the power. And now we loosen the other two screws. Okay, now we turn on the power. Okay, manual operation, and then we input the password, and then also the shuttle zero button. Needle zero then. Okay, then for the. We must to take attention on this position. The must to avoid the needle. Okay, then we make the height down. Here, needle is down. And then loosing this screw. Now we can adjust the needle distance between the hook. The hook cannot be over the needle, the left side of the needle.
然后针戳间隙是4接近非接近将近0.1mm 吧。
The distance is about 0.1mm.
然后对好之后，正常。
And then okay, we make the screw fasten. Okay, now you can see the needle position right now. Okay, now we make the height up. Here you can see the height is lifting. And then we turn off the power.
其他的两个螺钉在停止。
And then we fasten the other two screws. And then turn on the power.
检查一下刚才对的怎么样。
And then we check again.
分流零位，然后。
Shuttle zero, and needle zero. Tight down.
然后看一下，看一下
okay,
这个。
OK, we check.
对完喽，是不是就是这个针尖会打到针？不打到针就是正好的。然后按一下，是不是有尖印就 OK 了？
OK, we check here and to check.If the needle, the needle position is okay and cannot to break the hook, and then the distance if it's okay. And then if all is okay, we need to install the needle, the position finger.I put it off to the original position.
Ah, 定位手指，定位手指与旋撮要有一定间隙，它是用于过线的。这块间隙不要太小。
看不到啊。Here you can see, the position finger need have a distance between the hook.Because the thread need to across here, through here. Fasten the screw.
先死之后，咱们再把这个拉上。
Okay, then we.Install the press foot. Okay, then we check the position.
然后上针板，上完针板之后，然后再。检查一下这个压脚的高低。
Okay, now we install the needle plate.
Ah, 对针零位，对缩零位。
The saddle zero and the needle zero.
然后再降。
The height down.
然后看一下这个压脚与针板之间的间隙，大概在2毫米到2.5毫米，根据布料的实际厚度调节，最低。不要低于2毫米。
Here we check the distance between the the needle plate and the press foot. The distance between here about 2 millimeter, 2 millimeter to 2.5 millimeter. According to the different material, you can adjust according to this distance.
可以把这个角度给它看一下。